Let's talk Sigma. The new hero, I think it's Hero 31. It should be. I think it is. But I've never seen a character in Overwatch that's actually literally insane. And I'm pretty sure there was a hero in the concept art for Overwatch before it, like, you know, was put out to the public. But I think there was a hero that was like him in that, but there's actually quite a few. But for real. Anyhow. So this hero is a really good balance for Overwatch because we need more shield tanks, and since he has a shield and stuff, which is amazing, is pretty good. But the only bad thing, or really not bad thing, but it's not so great, is it's annoying actually how slow his fire rate is. Like, for real, it's so slow. But at least you don't have to reload, really, which is always a plus. I think that he's for real could probably change meta and stuff. And we also have the introduction of 222 lock. If you don't know what it is, let me explain it to the best of my ability. So the main comp is 2 DPS, 2 tanks, and 2 supports. And not everybody follows that, and it's super annoying, and it ruins games and stuff. So they added 2-2 lock, which you can queue for a specific class of heroes, like tanks. You can queue for that, and then you have to choose out of that group. And so, yeah, right now it's only in beta, like competitive, and you have individual SR rankings for them, which I think is pretty amazing. And I've been playing a lot more competitive due to that reason. It's more fun, and it's not like rage inducing, because that's not fun. But this was a really good update for Overwatch, and it was needed, and I'm hoping they add it to quick play. I'm actually hoping for that, because I would just play a lot more, and it would run a lot more smooth if you had that. So yeah, comment, like, and don't forget to subscribe, because I have no life.